Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Azure Heaven is dead! The Yellow Heaven!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
Finally. After all this time, my wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. Trusting you. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. Elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly. I'll protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can.
Turbines were mostly pet.
who suffer from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. Together once more. How have such unworldly things found their way here? To get this far, but it's not over yet. Yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks.
Yeah.
destined for great things. We shall find out soon enough. Escape the brutality has gotten to safety now. Sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades! You'll be begging me to spare you!
She is changing. Be ready for anything.
Yeah. up.
Not beaten yet! Damn it! What is that power? I, General of Man, brother of the Great Sage Mentor! I shall not betray my brother's trust!
Fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die. Yinglong, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
Thank you. It's Zhao Yun!
Run for your lives!
The corporal, he's been...
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A malicious soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The Yellow Turbans have control of Mount Dongshan. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side. Our scouts went to reconnoiter the enemy, but have not returned. I came to rescue them, but have no clues as to their whereabouts.
Ugh!
They couldn't possibly have fought back. The yellow turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged beyond recognition.
Huh?
Heaven stands in our way. The odds are against us. To overturn them, we'll need the element of surprise. We must take down the leader to gain control of the situation. Let's go together. My ally! That was quite the mighty blow we dealt. Even I would not wish to be in the path of that. That said, we may be able to turn it against them. Causes some trouble. You've had training in the art of counterattacking. A fine display of battle prowess. I'm sure it will serve you well. Thank you. This will deal a sharp blow to the enemy's morale.
Who's there? An ally? I thought everyone had escaped. We're done for here. We have asked for aid, but it doesn't appear any reinforcements are coming. I had hoped to retaliate against the Yellow Turbans, but it seems I've already met my end.
to be careful here. Increasingly concerned for our scouts. This is a race against time. We must hurry. Enemy here. We shouldn't get in over our heads. Let's consider falling back. We will have to make a stand here. Ah! This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up!